Hey everyone, it's Arno here, and today I'll be playing the US Shyvana skin called Immortal Journey Shyvana. I'll be playing her full AP on the mid lane against probably Seraphim. So if else, I'm using Dark Harvest. It is, but without flash, wow. Okay, this is going to be a farm lane until I get level 6. I took barrier because it actually helps in a teamfight. With full AP Shyvana, you know, she's reliant on doing as much damage with E as possible. So I need to survive long enough. In this matchup, I could have taken the run shield. I guess it's alright. She doesn't really have killing potential. I would have to do many things wrong for it to happen. Actually, another point in E, I don't need Q for now. Yasuo? What? He just ignored? Ah. I know why now. Uh-oh. Don't tell me. No. He failed flash and still got away. Ah, I wish I took ignite. Didn't put a point in Q actually. Okay. Got him. I thought he would kill. Oh, hello. Okay, I finally got you. This time I had Q.
I smell fear.
Oh yeah, important fact, Seraphim has no flash. If not the fact that I was slower on HP, I would just ult Seraphim. Oh.
The enemies of Demacia will fall.
Oh, he's back. And he was actually too scared. I think I roam somewhere, top or bot, maybe top. Look at this Yone. Oh, he's dead. Chasing him is all probably pointless with all of these walls. Yeah. No way, he actually took that. Chase. Okay, I can help you. Shyvana has solid clear. By the blood of my father, I will end.
The enemies of Demacia will fall. Shut down.
Okay, Night Harvester ready.
Turret plating will fall soon.
How about fighting them? Sai is probably too scared, yeah. She rushed right life to have more HP. Not enough, actually. No way, so Talon ignored me and just went straight at Amumu again. Just for the sake of it, and he got outplayed. Let's go. I think he's tilted. Here we fight them. Soraka. Or this. Okay, I just rolled my E. Nice catch. I actually have Dark Souls stacked. They're falling for this. Oh, the chase. If I was more patient with the plant, I would survive this. So I got Seraphine instead. Wait, I hit him. Okay. Is it Magi time? Let's go.
Should run now. The dragon rears.
No, you don't. Not this time. Magi was actually worth it.
The enemies of Demacia will fall.
She will probably face check. Just waiting for it.
Shut down.
Yes.
An enemy has been slain.
Are you sure, Yona? He died from off the poke just like that. Not even something worth rushing away from. I forgot something. I'm gonna maintain form. Okay. I just got that cup. Okay, got this. I think I can just ult straight into 3. And look like this. Okay, maybe. Oh. No. Way too much. But still the damage was insane. Yeah, I have to wait for others. Maybe I just push. Because I have elixir. No way, he wanted to chase 750 AP Shyvana. And my allies can finish inhibitor, so it's okay.
dragon nears.
I could just push them, but let's go in for fun. Because look. You're next. That's it. So you know, once you get items, it's really fun. Especially with fully stacked Magi. So that's half HP with normal E. What? That much damage? Yeah, he didn't even realize where I... Yeah, I wasn't even there, Talon. So that's full build, even if they don't have lots of magic resist, it's still worth it. Weekend Baron. Break. Okay, let's get 1000 AP. That's it. I can also gain more around 40 minute mark with Gathering Storm. That's going to be 8 AP. With that cap, even more.
An enemy has been slain. I smell fear.
Okay, ready? Whoa. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this gameplay. You can tell me in the comments what do you think about the new skin. And if you enjoyed, you can like and subscribe. See you next time.